Fan fact commentary? No! What the fuck is this? Once upon a fucking time, games and suckers about the same height as my penis. Yeah, same height as your penis? You were 2 inches as a human being? You set yourself up for that one, man. You said, what the fuck? Crash Team Race. Okay, Crash Bandicoot, I can get along with this. But anyway, Fan fact commentary number 158. Mahaffey has broken another one of my fucking rules. And you know, we gotta talk about this shit in a minute, man. But anyway, this is another one of the old school hipfire commentary videos that I asked for people to send me out. I went out and I said, okay, guys, send me out 10 videos. I want 10 old school videos. And people, like, immediately, they said, all right, I'll hook it up. So they all sent me videos before the year 2000. That was part of the criteria up in this motherfucker. So this is one of the games we get, Crash Racing. I remember when PlayStation came out, man, Crash was, like, the official mascot back then. You know, like, when PlayStation first rolled out, they wanted it to be all cute and shit. What the hell? Bith? Your name is Bith? Bith. That was your fucking name, Bith? Did you forget to spell bitch? No, like I said, man, when Sony rolled out, they wanted to be all cutesy and shit and compete with Nintendo. You know, Nintendo had Mario, Zelda, Donkey Kong, and all this other shit. So they wanted to roll out their version of fun animals and all this crap. So this is one of their main characters, and they figured that they would use this motherfucker as, like, their flagship character. You know what I mean? Like, that would be their mascot. Nintendo had Mario, and PlayStation wanted their own one, and then eventually Xbox came up with Master Chief and Halo and shit as their personal mascot. But if you think of Sony, it's very hard to think of what mascot, like, what is their main character? And it's very hard to think of that one, man. And it takes a good time to really think about what would you consider the ultimate Sony character. A lot of people would say Solid Snake from Metal Gear, but he started out on Nintendo. A lot of people tend to forget that game actually started out on, this is like fucking Mario Racing and shit. Nah, but people forget to get that shit, right? And then on PlayStation 2, we got Kratos, and Kratos, obviously, from God of War. That's been a big hit for over the past couple years. We've got Nathan Drake from Uncharted, Sackboy from Little Big Planet, but they haven't really nailed down a mascot the way Nintendo has and the way Xbox has, man. But anyway, getting back into this bullshit. Obviously, you guys saw at the beginning that this motherfucker put writing in this bitch. We've had another video recently with 2 games in 1. Oh, God. It's to the point where I don't want to have to start putting in more rules, you know what I mean? You know, back in the day, and there was one stretch of videos, and I can't remember the numbers and shit like that. Mahaffey was one of them. He was one of them. He sent me fucking 14 and a half minutes of Minecraft. That's the kind of shit that he fucking sent me. No, but there was a long series where people were just sending me anything. You know, whether it's Epic Pineapple sending me that epically bad fucking Earthquake survival video and shit like that. It wasn't even a fucking video game. I remember Ford sent me a game. And basically, he was playing Black Ops 1. He sat in a corner and he typed a whole message, like an Xbox message, like writing to me and shit like that. There was no gameplay. And then, of course, all these other bad fucking games and then bad recordings and all this shit. You know, so I have had to put out rules and shit, you know, and I don't want to have to continue to put out rules. I just want people to do basic shit. And the reason why I have to put out rules is obviously someone saw Mahaffey write a intro to that motherfucker, something about the height of his penis or something like that. So people see that and they're like, oh, okay, he wrote something and he got away with it, so I can go out and I can do it. Or somebody sends in a 10-minute and 5-second video. Oh, he got away with being over 10 minutes. I can send in 10 minutes and 10 seconds, and I can send in 10 minutes and 30 seconds. You know, you give a motherfucker an inch, they want a foot. You give them a rope and they want to be a cowboy. You know, it doesn't work like that, man. It's like you have to have rules in this motherfucker. So that's why I'm like, no, you can't just go out and automatically send me random shit that breaks the rules just because someone else got away with this. So this motherfucker sends me shit that has crap on the intro or whatever the fuck. I don't want that shit. I don't want writing on my videos. I don't want sound effects. I don't want other people's comments. Some dude sent me a video. First of all, wasn't following any kind of rules or anything. It was him commentating over his video, and he's like, oh, can you like dual commentate with me in this? Like, what, are you fucking serious? It's like, this is the kind of shit that people send me. Look at the old school celebrations up in this motherfucker. No, but like I said, guys, I have these rules for various reasons. I don't want these rules broken. And the rules have been very simple. 10-minute time limits. Don't write any bullshit on the videos like Mahaffey with an intro on this motherfucker. You know, show me the name of the game. Show me an intro screen to the game. You know, like a title screen or some shit like that. Don't put sound effects. Don't put any crazy shit in the fucking video. 10 minutes. HD quality or recorded, at least with a recorder. It doesn't have to be full HD, you know, 1080p and all that crap. But it can't be your fucking iPhone recording and shit like that. That's it. These are my simple rules. That's it. And the reason why I like to follow is for structure purpose. Because if one motherfucker breaks it, then every motherfucker thinks they want to break it, man. So, anyway, guys, follow my damn rules. So So I don't want to have to keep talking about this bullshit. I could talk about fucking Crash Bandicoot racing up in this motherfucker. Oh, one other thing. Over on the website, I might put a link in the description to this one. But if anything, you guys see the link in the description as to where to send your videos. You can find your way around this motherfucker. I want to do another community event. And I'm trying to pick which game to choose. So I have a little bit of a survey over on Prestige Gamers. And I like to roll it out. Obviously, this is PlayStation 3. I don't have Xbox. I'm not a PC player. I'd like to roll out some kind of community event. If not one game, maybe multiple games. So I have a whole bunch of games that I would be willing to play with people. And it's not Call of Duty related, because I know as soon as I put Call of Duty, everybody's going to pick that motherfucker. So it's a whole bunch of different games. And I believe the top vote getters right now were Gran Turismo and Mass Effect 3. And the thing is, I fucked up. I ended up fucking up because I forgot to add Gran Turismo 5. So what ended up happening was the poll went out, and it went out with all these games and shit like that. And then I was like, oh shit, I forgot about Gran Turismo. So I had to add Gran Turismo. By adding Gran Turismo, I deleted all the votes from the prior game. So for those people that want to go re-vote who actually voted, feel free to go over there, re-vote if you want, or for those who are hearing this for the first time, go vote on what game you would like the community event to at least be, or what game you have that you would like to see. And the majority was, like I said, Mass Effect was up there. I did a Need for Speed Most Wanted one, so I don't want to do another Need for Speed Most Wanted. I did have Need for Speed Hot Pursuit on there, though. I had a Gran Turismo 5 that was on there, and a couple of old other games that I do have that I really don't play, but I'm like, you know what, fuck it, I can add it, and people can play with me on that shit. I think I have, like, Marvel Ultimate Alliance, too. I had SoulCon 4 on that bitch. Oh man, that game was fucking terrible. The co-op was alright online. But you know, I had like Uncharted. We could get like a group together on Uncharted and play like the multiplayer or whatever the fuck. You know, just between friends. You know, just fucking around and shit like that. You know, where it's semi-competitive but in a fun sort of way. You know what I mean? Where it's not like you have to versus assholes and shit like that and you don't know what you're playing. But anyway, man, go visit the link over there. Pick the games you want. Those, whatever game eventually it comes out to, I'll have another community event of this motherfucker. And of course, it'll be open up to anybody who signs up for the bitch. But anyway, getting back into this shit, since my happy broke my rules, I'm not even gonna talk about this video. I mean, that's the way it works now, man. You start breaking rules, I'm not even gonna talk. I'm just gonna talk about how my day is and shit like that. You know what I did at work today? I'm not gonna start videos like that. I'm not gonna do any kind of like blogging type videos. I've said that from the start. I will never do any blogging type videos and shit like that. So that's the way we're gonna work in this motherfucker. So anyway, now I remember when I played Crash Bandicoot. I played the normal games. I didn't do the whole racing and shit like that, and you're about to get your ass shot. Yeah, that just looks like a Call of Duty crosshair on your ass. No, but I remember when I used to play the games, I liked the games and I liked them for a while, and then over time it got to the point where it was like, you know, I'm just not feeling it. You know what I mean? I liked Final Fantasy. I was liking Metal Gear. I loved Metal Gear. Obviously, Metal Gear was fucking cool as shit, so I used to play that game, Gran Turismo, and then all my sports games. PlayStation 2 was like all sports games. My whole collection on PlayStation 2 was sports games. So over time, Crash just sort of faded away, and I'm not even sure. Did he have a game on PlayStation 3? He might have. I can't even remember if he did. It's like I lost track of the series after maybe like the second game or something like that. It just didn't appeal to me after that. You know what I mean? It's like sometimes you play a game enough times, it's like, eh, I'm just not feeling it, you know? That's just the way I felt with Crash. Nothing against the game. It's not a bad game. It was an excellent game, the ones that I played. I had plenty of fun playing it. But after a while, it just becomes, eh. You know, it's like Resident Evil. Good example. I did not buy Resident Evil 6. I saw all the reviews on the motherfucker. I played a number of Resident Evils, not all of them, because some of them were decent and some of them were bad. And then the ones that were bad, I didn't play the bitches. I was like, fuck that shit. If it's bad, why am I gonna play the shit? You know what I'm talking about? So yeah, I'm a happy one. His two little races up in this motherfucker basically is fucking Mario Racing ripped off and turned into Crash Bandicoot. You need like a turtle shell to hit you in your ass. Anybody that played Mario Racing knows, man, that fucking turtle shell and that stupid-ass star, you know, when somebody lands on a star and they become invincible in this motherfucker, man. So like I said, guys, for those of you, if you submitted a video, now obviously I haven't had the chance to go view the videos, I haven't seen them yet, but if you did some stupid shit against the rules, just go back and make sure you follow the fucking rules. It's not that hard. I don't want to have to start banning people and say, hey, you get the epic pineapple treatment when you don't fucking send the videos again. You know what I'm talking about? Anyway, this video is coming to an end. Like I said, guys, you can go vote on the next community event, all that bullshit. As always, rate, comment, subscribe, and all that good shit. And I'll see you guys in the next video.